I feel like our generation is lost. I feel like we don't know where we're heading.
What makes me most uncertain about the future is having to carve my way in a world that's been decided for me by people who don't know me.
A lot of things make me angry.
Racism, homophobia, sexism, bullying.
I think so much has changed with like our generation.
I think the way we view ourselves is very different to the way other people view us.
It's not apathy, it's just being disillusioned.
I don't know what I want. If I'm completely honest, I guess I could start a war. I guess I could sleep on it.
To see all these gruesome, horrible war scenes on TV, but now it's just like, okay, there's another one.
This is the world I'm living in, this is the world I'm going to grow up in, this is the world that I could be bringing children into, and this is how it is.
It's only just because there's an abundance of computers and information that they spurt out at us, and are like, do something with this.
They don't understand that we have so much power with social media, and we're making a real change online and educating ourselves.
You can use it for itself, but that's exciting. Friends were in charge of the world, I think we'd just kind of make it illegal to be an asshole. Just be nice.